Come on, Bert.
I think he's set out with a tactic there just to be steady. Make sure he clings it. Very steady around the bottom corner.
This caused a few problems in our field. Come on, Bert, come on.
Nice.
Speed up this time.
Right, get him up this next bit. Lovely. Yep. That's and a bit quicker, I think, actually, than the last time.
I think you're right.
I think he used the practice session quite well.
And he's definitely...
There we go.
There we go.
Right, as Russell said earlier on, right, British Championships. Doing very well. This is his first Supercross. Nice, lovely. Come on,
very
Jay,
good.
Yes,
very good. Good
yes,
eye.
Jay, come on. That's it. He's going to be clean.
I'll get out of the way.
It's all down to the stopwatch.
Nice.
Yes. Yeah, I think that Ryan Ross is now would have been the way to go, but I think this is really useful.
So far, but
as soon as you see that, you see something. Bigger time, but just... Stuart, come on.
That's it.
Lovely. That jump there seems to be causing a bit of...
That last jump is dug out a bit at the bottom. It's a bit harsh than normal. Let's see, he's one down.
Sturdy will be qualified. All action, Stuart.
Are you sure? I don't know.
I would say he...
Well, held up.
Taken up a few sections there, or seconds
there.
Yes, this will be quick, I bet.
Very good.
Clean. And
okay, well. That's it.
Again, this jump down here, Russell.
Look at this here. Pop out the front wheel. Beautiful.
Oh, look at that. Look at that. Clean so far. And fast.
Very fast, lovely little flick of the back way around and take a bit of the tightness out of the turn.
Yes, and
there he goes. Ryan's going to track us quite a bit recently. Ryan's been very, very good level, so I'm expecting to have quite a good result today.
Yes.
Most importantly.
Very clean.
That's alright.
Most important.
Very good. Make sure of it.
Yes.
He's up.
The two observers are on to him like a rabbit.
I know.
Nobody doesn't appear. And the back off. So his feet go okay with this.
Look at that.
That was nice. Come on, Ricky. He's clean so far. What is the time? It's all about the stopwatch.
Just stay on it down here, Al.
Beautiful.
No big jumps. No. This is quick. This will be quick.
Never uses more than a
this will be clean. And what does the stopwatch say?
That's quite quick.
Aye, this is going to be all action this time.
He's not wasting his time.
Keep the feet up! He could be hurled this time. Come on!
Not wasting any time there.
Now watch this. He's down. What does the clock say? He's out.
Watch this.
Whenever it's needed, Harold can pull it out of the bag.
I think that's got it.
23:56 to beat.
Got it.
23:56.
Nice little easy turn for them, just to get them bedded in.
He's got Andy Perry up there.
Yeah, very experienced rider, Andy.
Multiple.
nice.
Yep.
Very,
good
nice.
Very dry, dusty.
It is unreal.
This is just like my home ground in Barcelona.
That's what the Minders
for. Give him a round of applause. It's Minder. Here we go. Stuart McClure. Stuart Hammond, sorry. Here we go. On the blue line.
Yeah, just
I watch this, folks, right back to the tape. Up he goes.
Very
okay,
nice,
so far.
Steady.
Now we'll see what happens over in this.
All right, I think.
All right, down there. See what happens over here.
See what way he's going to ride this, sorry.
Ryan's in the section. Simple enough little line up there. Don't underestimate this first one. I did, and had a big crash on it. Nice. Hold on that bike. Stand on it.
Very
go on, hold it.
Again, Minders are doing a terrific job, telling them about time, not letting them get flustered, panicking.
Dropping in.
It's okay.
Very, very steep up there, I can tell you.
Let's see what happens up here. To different people and getting next advice of where to ride and how to ride.
Robert Andrews.
It's all about getting help and how to get around the section.
Nice and steady. Very good up the first bit. Nobody having any bother there.
Pretty dropping down in here. Longer. If anybody will have a go at this, I would say
just listening
to these
vendors
here.
It's important to be quick enough, but not too quick.
Come on, Bert, come on!
That's it. The start of section. Like I say, nice simple turn for everybody just to get lined up. Not too much in that.
Ricky will have a good go at this step.
Slightly different line up there, but held on it.
They work it down in here.
Very nice.
Yep.
We're
ready now. You will see.
That's
a nice little parking here to instructions again.
The band is going to get the hardest job today. Good to be for everybody.
Loads of time, loads of time. Big after record, come on. Let's get you up at the first time today. From the bottom,
it is okay. Look,
it went wrong from the bottom there.
Yeah,
oh, that's a brown you. There's a wealth of trails now. There, they have 2 days.
That's still in it.
I never said who.
Still in it. That's 30 seconds
so
left.
So, no one has got up this one. Ricky's still in the second.
Oh, yes! Go on! Go on, Ricky! Yes!
Very good effort.
Go on, Ricky! Go on, Ricky!
It'll be a 3, but it's the perfect.
Hey!
He plugs away and he's getting better and better.
So let's get behind him, come on.
Very steady rider, thinks about everything.
As you can hear, his bike sounds a little bit different from the rest of the guys. Jay's only on a 125.
How is the 125? The young kids do not exist.
That's
it.
Loads of
minute and 5 seconds.
Lovely, lovely stuff.
he gets us books, I want to hear you cheer.
Come on, Jay. Okay.
Between him and Jay, they're the new kids on the block. Yep. So let's see Harry.
Josh, we'll have some real work to go stand it up next weekend.
Jay in the expert class. Josh in the elite class today.
Looks so like he's lining up for maybe straight line this.
Yes.
Yeah, it up. No problem.
Now we'll see what happens over here. Philip there is a finder getting loads of encouragement.
Okay, they also have a slightly tighter head shot yourself there, hey? So they're going to have a slightly steeper part of this step to start with.
So let's see how these guys talk. Giving them the instructions on the deck.
Choosing a different line down section. Might be, I guess they'll get around.
Yeah, we'll pull that right over tight the tape. Let's see what happens. Something over the back.
Just holding on to it there. Working it in. That looks about right to me.
Again, Bo took his time in there, so. No rails at all, look at that.
Look at that,
yeah, Stevie's looking. Oh, here's a different lane. Here's a novel idea.
Oh, I'm not sure that's
what's
going
to do here now? Look at this, folks. Oh, well done. I think, going by the observers, but yes. This is a new way. It's going to help us.
Pretty good effort to save it from there.
That was a pretty good effort because I was just going to say a lot of grass down here could have been slippy. Two dabs. So, I think two dabs. I'm not an observer.
Oh, thank you. Did
you stop? Confidently then?
Just straight up. Lovely on it.
Oh,
very
yes,
nice
yes.
up there.
What's the other side of it?
Forward
is
temporary.
Forward is temporary. Class is permanent.
Close the play main again.
Oh no! What are you doing, you dookie?
I don't think the Observer saw that, but I'm guessing that was a bad.
The Observer don't see anything. I forgot, I have a voucher for the Observer, for Spec Savers.
Oh, beautiful.
Yes.
So, maybe you just get yourself settled right there, Eddie. So now I see.
Yes, yes.
Nice ride up
that
there.
That was nice. Not a lot of revs either.
So now what is Ricky going to do?
Now that stupid Egypt boat, he slipped there.
That was a fairly sketchy descent down there.
So we got rain okay, so...
Did you hear Andy Perry's dulcet tones?
You've still got 1:05, plenty left.
Right. Here we go. Oh.
No rails. That's
slightly
cool,
right? Right.
Lovely, lovely.
That's it. Very yes. Nice.
And the crowd's here. You could cut the atmosphere. Your hat's off. Here we go.
Oh, easy peasy, come on! Lovely!
That's nice, just take it steady down there. Oh, that's a different line over
there. There's a new line.
Obviously spotted that little line down there, very good.
Right, it just shows you riding in the British Championships has lifted his gear.
That looks good to me there. Come on, Joe, up you go, hold up.
Come on, Jay, yes! Guy to the left, or my left, as I look at you, I see the yellow t-shirt. That's Charlie Carroll, he's on the show as Priest Bike Red County Down. What about who's young when you're going to drive around the country? About an 8-foot wide Priest Bike, won't get out of the road. Have a good look at him, so the next time you see him, put your window down and have a good smack in the back of the head. That'll shift him.
Look
at the style there, yes! Oh, yes!
Yeah, if I can just stand outside the section, folks, please.
Aye, they've got to go down a steeper bit. Aye, look at this, folks. The elite riders went down in, had a turn, look at this, across the camber of this lap. And then up the hill.
Very tricky line.
And watch this, folks. It's got a little bit of a plateau with the ground. Just about there, but he's going.
Oh,
yes.
What a ride.
No problem.
Section's been clean. Unfortunately, I'll have to think of something harder next year.
Yep. Dry, dusty conditions, so let's see how.
The conditions are absolutely superb.
There he goes.
Never seen this place as dry.
Now, up onto that little plateau and then straight up. Josh rode it all in one. What way will Sturdy go?
I think it has to be all in one. Just to carry the momentum from where he is. So, here we go. Oh, that's a slow start. Look at that.
Oh, yes!
That's good, lad.
Gets himself to the right. Looks up. Very focused, this guy. Oh, yes, he is.
No red, lovely. Has he started yet? I didn't even hear.
That's good. No problem. I don't want to put a commentator's curse on it. Look at that. Lovely. I up onto this and run. I'll do this big step at the back.
Got a photo bombing going on.
Just going to hit a photo bombing.
That's not distracting at all.
Look at that, no rails at
all,
oh,
yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Gareth Andrews in first.
Little little drop in, very dry.
That's what I was saying earlier on, people think it's very dry, dusty, all you can get everywhere, but not necessarily. Oh yes,
what about
that? Come on, folks!
That tire was crying out.
Is that you where you go? I thought I was going to have to grab.
you know, just set that there, Bill, you're all right. Plenty of time. Back speed. Back speed there. That's it. Look up. Deep breath.
Section, there's Andy scurrying around with the pattern. That's 1 minute ball, so still 30 seconds. Loads of time. Just stay calm. Not easy.
Is this a big climb up?
Yeah, just up the slab. It's got cool bags in these conditions.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, no, it
just, just takes a little bit to get it out.
Cool, got up there. Just something back up the time there.
Not easy to start the ball standing there. It's going to be going away.
I didn't want anybody to start the ball. That's
it.
So look at this, folks. From nothing.
Little turn.
Look at this from nothing. That's the all credit to Russell, Andy, Katarina, and Ryan. They marked these sections out.
That's nice. There we go.
Yes.
Very nice.
Lovely.
Good lad.
Again, no revs again.
That's a little off camera job. Oh,
a dab.
It's all right. It's okay.
So you must be happy, Chris. That's it. You dabs. They're not all teaming. So learning in up this point. Slab. But again, doing a bit of dab.
Yes, it's Stuart Top.
Tricky little turn in there, like I said, it's hard to balance control, going away from it.
Look at that,
yeah.
Beautiful.
Oh, yeah!
Got a Tony Boat style.
Oh,
look at that, no stop.
Oh, he's on it.
He's just confident.
This could be a clean.
Tricky again, very, very slippy over there, it's so dusty. There's a couple of tires left, I would have thought, from there.
It's true, the toast. Stuart and Josh watching him there, like, although he's in the expert class, but the finish is the same, we're both watching exactly what's going on.
Actually just helping him out there. It's good to see again the camaraderie between these guys.
Well, you're right, it is all about camaraderie. I heard Ricky asking the tire pressers earlier on.
That's it, there's Ryan out.
And whatever that is. There's his wee brother, and a patch for him. Easy peasy, look at that. Look at the way these guys go over there, just stayed up there. Yeah. Still a couple of dabs going up there, but so far so good. Oh, again, another dab. Just one big spotting that little rock there. And another. I think that first stop it just sits. So it should be okay to get up this slab. I would imagine Bert would have no problem with something like that. I think Jim is going to dab again. Straight up and out. There we go. It's 30 seconds left.
Just had a little bit of tape in the section there, and the late riders are looking at a wee cheaty line.
Is anybody here? Just somebody watch here, just in case one gets it wrong.
Should be okay.
And the brand new Gasser, Friday he had 2 hours on, he had an hour. This is it. Go on, Rick. Yes, look at that. Lovely.
No problem
there. Oh, Dean, a dab, and Bert got a dab there. That's a clean one. Oh, dab.
Andy Carey's not doing his job too well. I'm not sure he should be doing that job for it. As easy as it seems to be doing it for everybody.
Yeah, as John Waits moved in to have a look at that.
I thought Ricky's fine.
I saw John Waits in the embrace, Dean. I'm going to say I know about a 350 Bolter. 60 years ago, when I was a wee lad, 60 years ago.
Slot out in full gear, followed by a short walk back to the
bike. The bike got up with me, didn't it?
out of Kane. His tail's up today.
It's unbelievable over the lockdown here, the level of letting everybody get himself
there. Okay, brilliant. Look at that there, yeah.
Alright. Here's the bell.
I hope there's no problems here. Hope there's no problems.
Yes, yeah. Just wait at no stop. That's Ryan there, obviously.
What a yeah. This should be a clean.
Times no issue in this set.
Oh, no. Where's the start of the day, Ryan, there? Where's the start of the day? Where's the start of the day? Look at that.
No problem. No problem.
A clean ride, so that's
really Ryan's so calm.
He's resplendent in his new trousers, resplendent in his new trousers, sponsors and all.
Yeah, I have to give Gypsy a mention, as you can see.
Yep.
All the tape around these couple of sessions. Four sessions that he's supplied the tape for. A big thank you to Richard Midgley, otherwise known as Milky from Gypsy.
Milky from Gypsy?
Milky from Gypsy.
Okay.
Not sure what way that works, but anyway.
Now, here he goes.
Here's
the first. A leap rider.
Let's see what the line is here. Straight up, I would imagine, but there is a zigzag line, but obviously more time consuming.
Look at this, folks, up here and up to where Andy and Philip are.
Yep. So, very tight gap. I thought they might have been over the bigger one. Drop maybe just in.
So did I.
Oh, there they go.
Held it. Oh, yeah!
We fought that in the very, very nice ride.
And the crowd, the man from Del Monte, he likes
it. He has to drop to there and then stop with a sharp. Sharp right hand turn. Bit of an undercut step.
Oh,
he's broken the tip. That's a disaster. For Joyous Enemy, that might be a hard one to come back from today. Gives us something.
McClure.
Former Paris Ulster champion.
Easy peasy so far.
Back away. Looks pretty good there, I'd say.
Josh just worked it till he got up to the top. The observer will be locked on to the front wheel again at the tip. There's Andy and his dad watching. Let's see.
I didn't realise you could stop halfway up that
stuff. I was going to say to any of you ladies down there, have a baby, have you any compers there?
Yeah.
No? That's a considerable laundry bill there for Stuart, I'd say.
Let's see.
Folks, if you look at those riding pants, he has a bet you the McSaxon heel have changed.
Let's see. Josh had a bit of a dab up this, so let's see Stuart.
In his youth, which was quite considerable time ago, he rolled all over Britain. For all you bloody trials riders out there, that's what you gotta do. Do not put your feet down. Look at this.
Lovely, lovely.
I will see how he manages this bit. That's okay. Good. A few others, a bit of problems.
Nice. Big lift, yep, that's it. Straight back on that line, I'd say, Harold. Maybe even tire right.
This could be the first clean.
Different line there to everyone else. There were more to tire left.
Right,
so that I know.
Yeah. Everyone else is more to his right. But... That's it. Oh, what about that?
I rolled that all the way up there, brilliant.
Let's see how he manages.
Okay. That's a minute.
Is he already on tape? 30 seconds to
ride. Okay for time. Just steady there. Rolling. Yeah, big effort. This is talking about what technique to use.
His mentor and Terry and Andy are watching. Should be no
problem.
Yes, it's starting
to keep
this is a great thrill to have it here. Let's see how these guys are. This is a big test.
a trucker that was definitely not a technique involved with my eyes. Does anybody want any photographs? This is a section for you.
I would have loved it.
Is he here again? Just really difficult. Difficult as Bo hasn't seen anybody ride that. So he is literally riding the section blind, so to speak. But Bo has a wealth of experience. So. Loads of time left. Bit of a jump across the gap here. What amazes me is that when you ride that bike, it's sort of actually good. I don't know why the ride's out of that little stuff with your stuff. What do I say to Grace, Duke, Russell? The hardest working man so far, they're all working hard. Is on the car, I don't know. What about you? Doing the short straw there, definitely.
See, Ray's old Philip, he doesn't get stuck in too much, he makes and chooses.
Yeah, he goes to the cleaning.
You're saying it?
Yes! Loads of time. Covering off there.
There it is. So,
right, now you've seen what happened to Gareth Hanlon. What is going to happen to Stuart Hanlon? Take your time, Stuart. Charles can be so cruel sometimes.
That's a shame for Stuart.
Oh dear. Yes.
Oh, the air turn. We love the air turns.
This is not the rider. This is the air turns. What's that?
Championship.
Can't hold on.
Yes, that's okay, is it? Yeah.
It's alright.
It's okay. So it's great to see the new breed of young lads coming in.
Yeah, sneaky. Sneaky. Yeah.
Come on, let's get behind him. Come on, Jay. Come on. Come on, Jay. Come on, Jay. Let's get behind him. He should be used to this sort of stuff with him. Yeah. Yes, yes, yes.
He's up, he's up.
He's still out. He's still out.
He's still
in. Nah. I don't think if you remember when Bert was riding the rest of the Saxon Harhill. Got out of this.
That's it.
Unbelievable, folks. Look, back wheel of
Bert. Let's get him up this. Give him a round of applause.
Let me hear you, mate. Oh.
That's
okay.
It.
That's okay. Let me hear you, yeah.
One round.
Not just here we go. Josh Hanlon.
Right round going.
Again, British Gunther, British Rains with Jay Payton.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Slightly bigger, but it doesn't look much bigger. But it makes quite a bit of difference, though. Congratulations, Ryan Evans.
From absolutely nothing, back wheel is about as far as it can go. Front wheel, 6 inches from the rock.
In the middle of the section, so let's see just how this is the expert or the lead team. I would say that's good there.
Oh yes!
Right about that.
Fantastic!
There's slightly different riders to hit this first of the three steps.
Right, here's the first of the three steps.
No problem. That's 30 seconds. 30 seconds to go. Should be okay.
Second step.
Start front wheel low.
Let me hear you cheer. Let me hear you shout, whistle.
Look at that.
Yes! Yes!
Yes!
When he gets
this
coach, let's hear it now. Rips his tail. Is his tail okay? Really starts from here.
Let's see if Harold can get it out of here. Josh, so far the only one up this start of something. No problem. Look at the bounce. Absolutely pinpoint.
I think he's going to get it.
Let's see.
20 seconds left. So Tanger tells him.
Big effort.
Moves the tail. Yeah!
Wow!
Excellent.
Yes, like I said, I know if everybody can stand outside of the pit.
Outside the pit.
Everybody outside of the pit gets a better view of what's inside the pit. So, that's where we want to go. And if you can especially not trip over the pit, that would be really good. On the first lap.
Well, Johnny Hagan's coming back
pretty,
again.
Pretty tricky start to the section for the experts.
Right. Gareth Andrews. LaBelle.
There we go.
This is very arena-type sections.
Very three stars in the first part of the section anyway. That's it for the both narrow. Very well. Worked it. Loads of time left.
Watch this, folks, as he comes up at the one foot of the section.
Once he's at the top of this, that's not the section over.
All the extra graders you can watch. Oh yes, lovely.
Get the valve up.
Still not over, now we're down into this little bit.
So, that's 30 seconds, should be loads of time.
Now he's got this big old step, straight out.
Going further back, right at the tip.
Andy Ferry up, doing his job again.
Third gear selected, I would say.
Yes! What's up?
Here we go. This is nice. Arena style.
That young fella nearly got his beard shaved there.
This is a banana.
Can he get up? That's why we left a little bit of space in there. Can he get up?
Doesn't make it any easier, but
big clap here, folks, if he gets up down to
the
zone.
This will be a hell of a ride.
Lots of encouragement. We're back in that library again, folks. We don't have that one. Come on, Stuart.
Let's get him through it. He's taking a lot of time.
Come on, Sturdy.
Yeah, still there.
That's it. Get the crowd. Oh, 30 seconds.
30 seconds. He's going to have to really get a wriggle on.
Come on, Stuart, you can do it. Let him get out this. Come on, Stuart. 5 seconds left. Come on! Yeah!
Right in the last section.
Here we go.
That's nice.
And seals, here we go. Hopefully not.
Hold that bike. That's alright, you can get it out of there. Silence is there.
Big long legs.
I think you need another dab to pull that up.
Fortunately, I don't
have it again. That's it.
This is called stress. A little bit of problems, this.
It needs to go from there.
But unfortunately, the clock is ticking away. Right, this is all happening.
That's it. Lovely. Just stay on it. Very good.
There's 30 seconds left.
Stuart dropping in here with only 10 seconds left, so just...
You're okay, Ryan?
Yeah, no problem.
15 left, he's loads of time.
There we go. Third gear again.
Oh, yes! Round up with the first thing. Please, anybody fit in on the phone, please pick up a rank, concentrate on the action, thank you. You can text your boyfriends, husbands, partners later and tell them you love them, but please watch the track.
You know who you're talking to.
A minute five left.
I think she might want you. She really might want you.
I'm actually looking at the same thing, but he's probably just going to be a coach like Jesus, very quickly, so he's going to play.
Oh, look at that. Nice, yes.
Yes, right. So far.
He's on a run so far. And let's hope he can get out here with a run. You'll hear Andy bark out the time in a minute. For 35, loads and loads of time.
He's been quick to hear too.
Yep. 30 seconds on one mark.
Loads of time. You're right back at the tape, no further back.
So let's hope he can get up here for one.
Big effort. Nice knees, as Martin Lampkin used to say.
That's the way to do it. When you've got a lot of time left to watch. Hey, okay.
Look at that.
Hey, you're going to get blue off. Anybody going to get blue off? Off the trap.
So, let's see. Oh, look at this. Oh, that's good off. It's quite narrow when you're up there on a bike.
Is it?
Yeah.
I'll take the word for it.
It wasn't that narrow, but it is on a bike.
There's Mrs. Ricky with the sombrero on. Do you want it?
There you go, fans. Right at the ready down there with the phones.
Look at this. Look at this.
They love them.
Come on, lad.
Brilliant.
Stay there. You can see that. Keep it up. And I'm going to start the bike again.
Off the load, that's okay. Come on, Rick! Hesitation there and then a little dab.
So,
45 left, loads and loads of time. What is he on by the observer? Two?
There we go, that's 30 seconds.
He's on a two, 30 seconds to go.
Yep, that's it.
Loads of time, so.
See how we go here.
Big effort up and out this. This is a bigger step than what it looks.
Yes.
These guys make it look easy. He's making soup with the gearbox there.
They're all in there somewhere. Oh.
So that's another attack. I tell you, we'll get young Jay through and then we'll see if that get out. And another two. So now we got Jay Piper. The young Piper's steel is up today. Oh, there's a movie dog.
Use it.
This has caused a few problems, this type of thing, but I'm glad that we guy is ready to go quick today. For all you young guys and girls out there that are watching today, this is where you're aiming to be. It wasn't just so long ago Jay was in the starting class, so look at that. So that's where you're coming in to be. That's it. Look, yes, Lumpy is the one.
Good lad.
A lot of work and dedication and you can be up in the Super Trolley. Riding against him and the rest of this wealth of knowledge.
2 marks so far, so
what is he on?
That's a good ride. It's a good ride to hear now.
He's resplendent in his jitsy gear again. Oh,
that's it.
Livery then.
Oh, it just
yes,
went.
That's okay.
It just went. Okay. Not our first. So Josh, the first of the elite right away. This is a little bit different. We're going to see you guys with a
different way.
They also have a slightly more serious lineup.
This
as you'll see by where the miners are standing.
This is the elite riders.
So this is like effectively a, almost a quadruple step. It has to be written all in one.
Big effort,
a lot of time, a lot of technique.
Big cheer, big effort.
Yep. There we go.
Oh! I'm not going to... Very uncharacteristic of Josh. Very, very quick. Put Moon Studio, we have to get this.
Oh, no.
Oh, man. But it's right on.
He was just trying to make up time so he could spend it.
I think you're right. I think that's the exactly what he was doing.
But that's Josh off it up a little bit.
Get it home down.
Oh, we have changed it.
Let's see if Stuart can exist.
Shouldn't really be that way, but
In saying that, Russell, look, where all the damage happens down yes. Now what we think is not so hard.
He knows he can get it next time, that'll just try.
Here he comes, down he's in, Harold McWheel.
Nice there, hold that tight, hold that tight, hold it a bit.
So far, so good.
That is confidence in itself, standing up there over there. It's waves, I'll tell you.
It's a long way to go.
And it's something like so.
Guys. So, the first man, really, to have a go with this.
Oh, what?
Oh, no!
Oh.
Yeah, good about it.